I came here looking for something I couldn't find anywhere else. Hey, I'm not trying to be Dwight Yoakam, I just want a chance to be myself. Yes, I work blistered on my heel, trying to find me something better here on the streets of Bakersfield. Hey, you don't know me, but you don't like me. Say, girl, that's how I feel. How many years to sit and judge me and walk the streets of Bakersfield? Francisco, I spent a night there in the camp. They threw this drunk man in my jail cell, took $15 from that man, left him my watch, my old house key. Don't want folks thinking that I'd steal, and I thanked him as I was leaving, and I headed out for Bakersfield.
That was a great ending. What do you expect, singing a song about Bakersfield in 2 days of Texas?
2 days of Texas.
After spending 2 days in Texas, you want to go to Bakersfield. Anyway, I'm Hoot.
Huh?
I'm Hoot. I'm Hoot. This is Hal.
Get it? Hoot and Hal, get it?
No, they're not ready for that one. Let's do that walk-on block. This is another dreadful country music song.
Walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by.
Stop.
Wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. I love you, but we're strangers.
mixes and people out on the dance floor. I want to do another song. It's a good 10-stepping song. It's not about Texas, but it's a song about a state that sort of clings on to the eastern side of Texas. And it's about some fool down there that talks real fast. It's called the optometrist? No, Auctioneer. Arkansas, who wouldn't listen to his mom. She told him that he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and then pretty soon he'd find him at that local auction bar. Well, he'd stand and listen carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer talked so rapid. He said, oh my, it's do or die. I've got to learn that auction cry. I'm gonna make my mark and be an auctioneer. He didn't jest, he practiced calling bets both night and day. And his pappy would find him behind the barn, just working up an awful storm. Just tried to imitate that auctioneer. And then his pap said, son, we just can't stand having a mediocre man. Some things at auctions use an argument name. So I'll send you off to auction school, and you'll be nobody's fool, and you can learn your place along the fence. With such a happy cheer. Then his fame spread up from shore to shore. He had all that he could do anymore, and had to buy a Learjet to get around. Now he's the top sell, the man was causing to give that man a hand, because he's the best of all the auctioneers. Oh, I'm so sure I can do it this fast.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Texans.